Hello everyone, my name is Cintia Horváth and I'm a second year PhD student at the University of Agricultural Sciences and Veterinary Medicine in Cluj-Napoca, Romania. The main topic of my research is the biology and ecology of the invasive mosquito species in Romania. Earlier in this year, I had the chance to participate to the first short-term scientific mission organized by the AIM COST ACTION, and I have spent 2 weeks at the University of Novi Sad in Serbia under the guidance of Professor Dušan Petrić. The reason why I chose Professor Petrić was because I knew his work and I wanted to learn the best from the best researchers on the field. And I was not let down. He's not only one of the best researchers, but he's very kind and helpful in person as well. I'm really grateful that this COST program allowed me to work with such an amazing leader and team. And thanks to this opportunity, Professor Petrić and I have a really good relationship. He advised me along the way ever since then. But let me talk about my stay in the University of Novi Sad. The main purpose of this short-term scientific mission was to gain experience in learning the basic taxonomy of mosquito species. Another important objective was to learn the maintenance of the laboratory breeding mosquito colonies. The training was divided into two parts, a theoretical and a practical one, which were included on an everyday basis. During the first week, the focus was mainly on mosquito identification and lab colony maintenance. I started the practical session by identifying different mosquito species. First, I practiced on adult females, then I did larval identifications, and I have also practiced on adult males. During this session, I participated to lectures about the basic taxonomy of mosquitoes and the conservation techniques, such as dry pinning the adult mosquitoes or fixing body parts on slides. I learned about the colony, how to keep the larvae clean, what to feed them, how to collect the egg batches, how to separate pupae, and so on. And I also practice dissection of the mosquitoes to see different organs such as the salivary glands, ovaries, and so on. This short-term scientific mission provided me the opportunity to acquire a set of practical skills for the laboratory work. And I consider that this experience was a great start for my PhD project and will always help me in the future in my development as a researcher. This STSM not only allowed me to do better at my practical work, but also offered me the possibility to really understand the theoretical aspects behind each step of the process I was interested in, and also increase the quality of my scientific work. During my short-term scientific mission, I gained experience and knowledge in lab colony maintenance, which I consider the most important part of this experience, because I had the opportunity to learn everything about how to start a colony, how to take care of the larvae, how to feed them, and all the additional information that I needed to start my work and my colony back at our university. So thank you for this great opportunity.